Hey guys, welcome back to some more Transport Fever 2. Carrying on. Didn't leave away after last time. Right there, simply because a little bit while this has been reporting that. But I saw, unless. Well, it's not on this. Why don't we upgrade to space. I keep wanting space station. The train station. Yeah, like, the memes, the ones come they can share, like a, you know, super train, so fine. Bullet trains by here. Right. Here we go. So. If I remove this train station, that could instantly cause problems, obviously. But. Now. Wait, those buildings. I can. Get one of the newer stations, can I? Not that one, obviously. God, as you know, that one. Not that long. Well, actually, might actually have it that long. Probably won't have it. Well, I'll figure it out, so won't I? Get 5 lines. That'll be enough. Yeah, for me, to be honest, if I need more, I can always add more colour. At the end of the day now. Of these lines being that one. One way. Now what's the problem? Well. Oh, I see. Yeah, I see the problem. Because obviously that I've got there, he can go back there, but you can't go from there to there, can you? Let me do that. There we go. They still need to have more lines, we'll see. What trains came through here, weren't they? There we go, man. That's much better. Now to upgrade the Black Diamonds line. Well, I should have to upgrade Black Diamond one point. Yeah, I'll believe it now. First, I'm gonna make listen to a. Oh, I think bullet train. Probably will be able to train, to be honest. Maybe, we'll see. I'm gonna shoot the complete one first. It's not a bad train, I suppose, to have a fast trip, to be honest. How big is this guy? Look, I'm lying that one. Look, I love some Wolf Wonder lights, I think. Let's be nice. across an electric path. Damn it. There we go. Slow time down to very, very slow now. Well, you know. So if I go back here, so you've got the main lines going here, but I changed it over there. Which cards do I have I can use instead? I don't need to do that because I'm not sure. I don't know if this train carries freight, isn't it? It's not the easiest one in the super world. I am fast, okay. That bridge needs to upgrade as well. To be honest with you. I'm going to have the outer line here. Actually, no, the outer line, this line here. Be a line that goes between cities. Well, I'm going to have to go probably fire arc royal to there. Or near to the end line, basically, I'm saying. What's that, like that? So, Kirby goes. Anyway, it's going to follow this train tracks. So here. When it dives off into a tunnel. As a new platform. Oh, close. This line will connect up to that line. set of flying clear around there, it cuts across, so it's going to go across, well, around to there, really. I didn't mean to make that high. Let's keep it a bit in the arrows. Slow down that plane, eh? Because it's too bad. Should follow. There'd be one train on this line. Be one of the fastest trains I could possibly get. Probably. Actually. Yeah, the problem is, some trains won't, well, this train I'm thinking using won't actually fit my platform. So, I like platform. Need a much bigger platform. So, for the audience, this needs to be a lot longer, so this is more anything else to me. Fucking double cross. Somehow. There we go. If that last ain't good point. But was it though? But nice, to be honest. PP. Super A1. Okay, I can think of that. That's a short set. I don't know how that's short, to be honest. Well, I don't know how it could be that long, but you know what I mean. Sounds like he feels short still, doesn't it? You're right, back, guys, right? And back. Yes. So you got you guys back on, you know. Cause soon there she goes. Yes, well it should be, to be honest, but we I'm sure, right? Wait a minute. First one's the wrong line. How's it doing that for though? It should be going down there, not up there. Crap. Okay. I figured so. There we go. I saw the big one from out. Maybe should be waiting for a free path. If the train goes on the track. How can you wait for a free path when you're the only vehicle that goes on said track? God, it doesn't make much sense as well. I'm serious with that. Why am I in the back of this camera? Why about it? Why? Front side. Okay, maybe not. That isn't the view I want. It's side the actual trace. What the hell is that camera angle? Makes me have to kind of sound like trains go fall off the track or something like that. She's gone. And she big. Fucking hell. That realize how big that train actually is, honestly. how long she is. That's what I see also mean. The platform's still not big enough for this train. Yeah, man. I'm not changing it, though. But damn, still. Yeah, I don't know if I'm on the right train for the change. I was up here waiting for this train. I was gonna say I have such big trains, isn't it? Oh. Now I was kind of had something similar just on the main line. As in basically what like really fast train follows the main line. Not good onto it necessarily. I know what I mean. So, yeah. Basically yeah, this route, this train will follow that line. I'm not necessarily going onto it as much. It will go onto it at some point, I'm sure. But yeah, it will generally just be there. It's basically like what I just did, but all train patterns pretty much. So this let's start making so think about it. I was using a one. It's there, but it doesn't go. Or, I said it goes there, but it was skip on roll and go back. Sorry, that's not it. I'll fix it anyway, so it's fine. But yeah, right. So I won. So, that train will put into there, obviously. Let's make the colour that. So I can easily recognise it from obviously the other colour. Yeah. That line, next station. Hey guys, thank you for watching. I'll talk to you later. Bye.